Hello guys, good evening. Today we are going to be going through on how we can install Python on our system. As we are going to start our Python tutorial. Now, to download or to install Python on your system or your computer, you go to python.org. You can see I'm already here, python.org. So python.org, so you come here, so it will bring you to this page. Now when you come to this page, you click on downloads. When you click on downloads, so depending on the version, depending on your operating system, so you go for it, for either Windows, Linux, Mac, or others, so anyone will feel that. But for my own system, I'm using Windows. So if you are using 64-bit Windows, you can download this one. So, but since I'm not using 64-bit, my computer is 32-bit. So let me come to this, to looking for Python with a different OS. So you click on, since I'm using Windows, my operating system is Windows, so I click on this and so it will bring me down here. So I can see we have the Python releases for Windows. So these are the releases for Windows. So my system is 32-bit. So, and I'm going to search for 32-bit because this part here is what is 64-bit. So I'm not going to do this. So I will come here. I will look for 32-bit, and this one you can see this one is for version 3.9.8, but the latest version of Python is 3.10. so, and this is 3.10, so for version 3.10 you come here. So this 32-bit, so this, if you are downloading for embeddable package, maybe a zip file, you can download it. So if you want to download the installer, so you click on this. So since I'm downloading the installer, so I've already downloaded it on my system, though I've not installed it, so I'm not going to download again. So you just click on this. When you click on it, the download will start. I can see the download has started. So actually it has finished downloading. So, but this is due to the fact that I've downloaded it before my system. Now, after the download completes, you just click on it to install. So you click on it to install. Now, when you click on it, you run it, and when installing, one thing you should know is that before clicking on this install now, so make sure you check this. Box, you click on it so that it will add Python to the path. So you click on it, and I can see also you will notice for your, when you are installing, you will know that this is install Python 3.10.0 as the 3.10.0, which is the latest, that is the latest version of Python, and you will see the word version of Python here, and then the bit you are downloading. So for my computer I'm using 32-bit, so we are downloading for 64-bit. You can also use 32-bit, of course, but if your system is 32-bit, if you use 64-bit, so why we want to install, you should check here, and you will notice that it is 64. When you see that it is 64 and your system is 32-bit, so you should just ignore the download or the install, and maybe check for, follow the instruction I said earlier, and you check for the 32-bit and you download. So after you check on this, how to path, add Python 3.10 to path, so you click on install now. So you don't need to customize installation, just install now. So wait, I can see the install starts now. Now it is installing. So that was it for you to install. now. You can see it is installing. It is still installing. Now I can see the download, the installation has is not completed, not complete. Setup was successful. Now just close this. Now new to Python starts with the online tutorial. So you just close this. You close this, so you are done with that. So let's see well how what's it called? Let's see. Now let us open it. Open our new install program. So I can see. So this is the IDE shell. So this is the shell. So in our next class, we are going to talk about how to use this editor. Thanks for watching, and I hope this class is beneficial and it's helpful. Please, if you find this video helpful, kindly subscribe to our channel, and don't forget to like our videos. Thank you.